Hi, my name is Kendra Taylor, and I teach Child Development 1 and Child Development 2. Child Development 1 is articulated with Crafton and Valley Hills College. It is A through G approved. It's a year-long class. And then I teach Child Development 2, which is a capstone for Child Development 1. So Child Development 1, we really focus on students who are interested in working with children, and they can work in a daycare setting, at a preschool, at a camp, at a family daycare, and we learn skills necessary. So that is why I have the baby, because we really focus on growth and development of infants and small children from 1 month to 5 years old. And Child Development 2, we focus on the theoretical knowledge. We do a lot of research, curriculum development. We also offer a opportunity for you to work at a child care center, which is called Community Classroom. So you can work here in the city of Redlands at one of our local facilities, being the YMCA, and the students get hands-on experience working with children between 2 and 5 years of age. They work in the classroom with the teachers, with the students, and they get a very enriched opportunity to see what it's like on a day-to-day basis, to learn how to plan curriculum, to be engaged with the students as they are going through their day and activities.